Man, stopping by Retro Runway here. This is such a nice little stop. But everything's closed on a Monday, apparently. Huh. There we go. Yeah, like, it seems like half the places I stop in around are closed. But, oh, check out this beautiful little alleyway here, man. This is cool. Could be some drawings set in here. What a cool little spot to explore. Well, I guess we'll do some more walking. So, I'm going to be leaving real soon. I pick up a rental car in a couple hours, actually. And I'll be heading out to Cape Breton and Antigonish and a few other spots around Nova Scotia, visiting libraries. So I guess I'll take this camera with me so you guys can sort of catch a bit of that. It's going to be fun. I'm going to be, when the library system contacted me, I had no plans to do any traveling this summer. I was just going to spend the time around home and, you know, just enjoy the warm summer air. Like, Wolfville is the destination, right? The Nova Scotia library system contacted me and decided to offer me we got a budget, we got a grant, and we want a cartoonist to come around and visit a bunch of libraries. So I said yes, of course. I'm happy to do that, run little cartooning workshops for kids and anyone who's interested. So I'm going to be going off to visit parts yonder starting tomorrow morning. But they've rented me a car, and I'm going to be just driving a lot over the next few days. Anyway, that's kind of my story for now. I'm going to continue walking around town and getting a few bits and pieces in preparation for that. I was hoping to pick up some new clothes for my appearance, right? So we'll see in there. There's all kinds of cool stuff. Sometimes Julie puts jeans aside for me because these ones are beginning to wear some holes. Anyway, that's it for now. I'm going to call this a video, and I'll catch up with you guys soon. Cheers.